Science is beautiful, all kind of science, natural science, social science, many sciences. And if we are looking at the new developments in science, then we can see a lot of fascinating things like genetics, like artificial intelligence, computer technology, nanotechnology. And what is also fascinating is that we can really elevate science fiction to science facts. My name is Thomas Heine. I am professor of theoretical chemistry at TU Dresden. What drives me? Curiosity, mainly really curiosity. I like to solve problems, scientific problems. I would like to work on them until we find a solution to some hypothesis. And that is my main driving force. And I do that since I'm a child, to try to solve problems. And I'm very happy that I could make a hobby or devotion to a profession. What makes Dresden special for me? So I moved to Dresden 3 times in my life, and both of my children were born here. My higher academic degrees I achieved in Dresden, so that makes it very special to me. Scientifically, Dresden is a very strong place, the only university of excellence in Eastern Germany, except for Berlin. We have a very strong chemistry faculty, excellent colleagues who are driving me to bring top performance, and I'm very proud that with the limited resources that we are having, we can perform at such a high level.